Welcome to the latest update program of Drishti IAS. In this series, the topic of discussion is Lakshadweep vaccinated all children aged 15 to 18. Lakshadweep has vaccinated all eligible children in the age group of 15 to 18 years. With this, it has become the first among UTs and states to have achieved this feat. Significantly, vaccination of children in the age group of 15 to 18 began from January 3. The remarkable target of vaccinating 3,492 children was achieved within a week. The vaccination drive was launched through various awareness campaigns in all 10 inhabited islands of Lakshadweep. Earlier, Lakshadweep has achieved 100% vaccination in other categories such as healthcare workers, frontline workers and age group above 18 years. Lakshadweep is the smallest union territory of India. It is an archipelago consisting of 36 islands with an area of 32 square kilometer. It is known for its exotic and sun-kissed beaches and lush green landscape. Dear viewers, watch this topic in Hindi on our Drishti IAS Hindi YouTube channel.